This is Buland Darwaza, one of the most important tourist attractions of Fatehpur Sikri. Buland Darwaza was built by Mughal Emperor Akbar in 1601 to remember Akbar's victory over Gujarat and Uttar Pradesh. Buland Darwaza is an astounding example of Mughal architecture. It is made of red sandstone and decorated with colored marble. The height of the structure is about 54 meters from the ground level. There are 42 steps in the front to approach this gate. As per history, it took about 12 years to complete this huge gate. This is considered to be the highest gateway in the world. There is a huge courtyard behind Buland Darwaza where you can see important structures like Jama Masjid, the tomb of Salim Chisti and many other attractions. This is the tomb of Salim Chisti, which is built in white marble. Salim Chisti was a Sufi saint whom Akbar had great regards. When Salim Chisti died, Akbar built his mausoleum inside this courtyard. People of different faith and religion visit this place. It is believed that whoever visits this place fulfills all his wishes. I will show more details of this dargah in a separate video. As you can see, there are hundreds of graves here at this place. many people of the royal families were buried here. Even today, people offer flowers over those burials. These are all burials of royal families. Some of their names are carved on the stones. Fatehpur Sikri has a glorious history, but soon after the birth of Prince Salim, Akbar shifted his capital from Agra to this place. Akbar concentrated for about 12 years to make Fatehpur Sikri a glorious seat of power. The court of the Mughal emperor also functioned from here, but later the capital was again shifted back to Agra.